Oh, no. Oh, no. All the lyrics. Who would know all the lyrics?
Right? I don't want to mate for my lives, for our lives to be over.
I think it's just that over and over.
For our lives to be over, I want to know right now, what will it be?
Yes, yes.
I don't want to wait for our lives to be over, I want to know right now. Wait, will it be yes or will it be sorry?
Okay.
That's it.
No, no,
will it be almost? Will it be?
I think Kevin meant the verses.
It's weirdly, it's like about World War II.
Yeah.
I swear to God, it is.
It's
like
is about World
she came
War
home,
II?
He came home from war, and there was a baby waiting for him.
Yeah. That's like essentially the lyrics. What? You can look it up. You guys look it up.
There's something about when the phone would ring and the heartbeat. Like
it's like about a soldier returning from war.
So it's
like
really just the chorus.
Yes.
They want home and she's waiting here for her husband to make it home from war.
Although, do you, when you hear it on the radio, do you guys all get warm fuzzies? Because I do.
I love that you get warm fuzzies so much, Meredith.
I do. When I hear it, I actually go,